Hello there! Welcome back to Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. I'm Shawnee, and we are playing the Lilith. It seems so weird. I don't know why, but I just can't feel it when I'm saying my name. Shawnee, this is... What? It just doesn't sound right, I don't know why. I suppose I should, in a way, announce who I am, so you know who I am. But in a way I also feel that you should already know who I am, because if you're watching my video, you're watching my video from my channel, and therefore you know who I am. Because there's not really anybody else other than me who plays games so terribly as this. I wouldn't have thought. Ooh, that's a nice start. This not so nice. Away, flame. Come on, blow up. Knew you'd do that. Knew it. But there's a chest. With pennies, we like pennies. Flies, we're not that much into, but you know. You gotta take the bad with the good sometimes. Oh, look, a new battery. Mighty helpful, except not really, but there you go. Bomb would be nice. Then a bomb would be nice. Seriously, what's with all these fires? I know I'm in a burning basement and all that lot, but you need this many fires, really? Really, game? Thank you for putting out that flame, also on down. Blah blah blah. That's fine. So, Christmas is coming up. Yes. I'm going to put this up on Sunday. So, that will be 4, I think. No, 5 sleeps, I think. Well, Sunday night, 1, Monday night, 2, Tuesday night, 3, Wednesday night, 4, I died. Thursday night is 5, so Friday night, so 5 sleeps, 5 sleeps from today, when this is going up, which is cheating. Oh, dang you. Couch. Are we all excited? Do we know what we're getting for Christmas? Are we getting anything for Christmas? Does anybody care? Perhaps people watching don't celebrate Christmas. Do you not celebrate Christmas? What do you celebrate? Let me know in the comments below what you do celebrate. If you celebrate anything. That's not a bad one. I like that. I have announced 3-4 days ago that I am planning on doing a 12 Games of Christmas. Please see my Twitter or my Facebook for information on that. Basically, I want to know what 12 games should I give away for the 12 Days of Christmas. That's the 26th of December until the 6th of January. A game a day. Perhaps more games, depending on how I am feeling. And so, what games would you like me to give away? What games would you like me to do? Would you like me to play the games? As a kind of, here's this game, here's a quick review. How awesome is it? Who's the lucky winner of the game, kind of thing? Because I can do that if you want me to do that, or you know, I can just give out games. I don't mind, I really don't mind. But let me know in the comments below, or message me on Twitter at Shawnee, that's 2 N's, 2 I's and an X, or on Facebook at Shawnee Games, that's 2 N's, 2 I's and X and Games. Yeah. know what would be really good? If I actually use that. Yeah. That's much better. Look at how much better that is now. Doing all the damage. Yeah, loving it. Also, what other games would you like me to play? Because at the moment I'm basically playing Binding of Isaac. I have almost finished Final Fantasy, as you may or may not know. Minecraft I can go back to. I do like Minecraft. It did get a bit boring and not many people watch. But I can go back to Minecraft if you'd like me to do more Minecraft on this channel. Pop that, thank you. Or other games. Lots and lots of people are playing Fallout 4. I don't mind watching the game. It looks a bit long and tedious. I can't see myself playing that myself. Plus I've never played any of the other Fallouts, so I need to play any Fallouts before Fallout 4. But does that change anything? I don't know. Some people want me to play Five Nights at Freddy's. Now the thing with finding Five Nights at Freddy's is you kind of need to do it with a camera and a mic. And as you may or may not know my situation, I live in a rather noisy house and it's very rare that I actually get a moment of peace. So if I was to play Five Nights at Freddy's, it wouldn't go up very often because I don't have the time to have a mic and a camera on. Really? You're giving me that game? Oh wow! Oh, is it my birthday? No, it can't be. I've already had my birthday. 2 weeks ago. Oh, you evil, evil game. Ha! You deserve all you get, game. Yes, Five Nights at Freddy's. I can play the game if you would like me to play the game, but it wouldn't be too often because I feel the game requires a camera and mic so that you can witness my shock and terror, basically, in the game. You know, so it just wouldn't be as much fun to watch if I'm sat there in silence. You know, but I can if you would like to see that, I can and I will do that. If you would really like that, just let me know and I will try and get on it as soon as possible. Just, oh, with nothing all that exciting in it. Thanks though, that's very kind of you, game. Let's go. Woo! Well, that was exciting. I see now I could do with my baseball. But I've already used it. Oh, you evil, evil little thing. I hope that hurts. And I hope it hurts again. Woo, look a goal! Nice, nice game. You're doing me well here. Oh, you evil. That's just me. So evil, game. You deserve punishment for that now. You were doing ever so nicer. You won't do that to me. Good. No, thanks though. Really? I can't do that anymore. Okay. la 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 la. Cool. Oh! Boulder dash. Comments, comments. That's the silence there for a second, isn't it? I do apologise. Games I'm thinking of playing. I wouldn't mind playing another Final Fantasy. Now, I don't actually want to play Final Fantasy IX. However, Final Fantasy IX is not available on PC. Who'd have thunk it? Really? You're giving me the cranes as well? I'll take it. Why not? Why not? This is all just going to go so badly, isn't it? Monkey Island? Not many people would want to watch that, I would have thought. A lot of people probably don't even know what Monkey Island is! That's fine. That's just me. I like my old classics. We've been to there, we've been to there. Let's go then! Oh yay! Come on, pop out and die. There you are. You're not dying. Why are you not dying? Die! You seriously need to listen to me and die! I just lost red heart there. Did we know that, right? I lost the red heart because of you. I am not happy. Feel my wrath! Loving the hearts there, buddy. 33% chance! Okay, well, it's only nothing. I still don't know my health. This is a tad annoyance. Double look! Oh, I can't double look. I forgot I died in there and look what these statues. Catch! I love that, thank you very much!
Two of Hearts.
And I love that one. Pop you there. What's a red dice? Oh, possibly cursed, yes. I like this one. This one's a good one. You're cursed, kind of. Not really, though. It's actually a really good item. Or so I feel. Last time I used it anyway, I had lots and lots of random items. It just casually drops items. Shake, rattle, and roll? No, thank you. Very kind of you to offer, though. Go. Be lucky in them poops. Mm. I'm a penny away. How wonderful. Come on, hit the thing that I'm trying to fire at. There we go. That last aim for everything but the thing you're actually aiming at. Ooh, you almost got me, but no. You missed. Scissors! I don't need that. I don't want to run across too many bombs. Hopefully. I really not got any more keys. That's annoying. Okay. There we go. Fetch a few more pennies whilst I'm going, because you might as well. Pennies always helpful. I think, if I just get a little bit more power, I may be a little bit too OP with this run. And spiders and flies! I've only got a 33% chance of getting a devil deal, but you know what, I don't feel that bothered. Uh-huh. I'll pop you too, because why not? And boom, you're dead. Oh, yeah, you could have never been anyway. And it's nothing what I really want, so let's put him there. Thanks for all the goodies though, game. That's very nice of you. Let's go. Depths. Whoa! Yeah, baby. Hearts. Thanks. Thanks, game. Pennies aren't bad. I like pennies. I need a key, game! You need to give me a key, otherwise I can't go very far! Really, game? Come on, you gotta give me something that's actually useful and hits that guy. There we go. Marvellous. Have the penny, thank you. I need a key, game! That's not a key. Let's go down. Ooh. I did wonder whether there'll be a secret room to the shop. That pretty much answers my question. Hello, gurglings. How are you? Up to the fifth floor! Not really for me. I've heard that if you put 10p into the donation machine, you have a higher chance of getting things. See, I've now got a 20% chance of getting an angel rune. I really don't bother getting angel runes, but you know. Hello there, stick in the eye, as they say. There we go. Well, I don't have a key yet, have we? What's this key in the shop? I didn't miss a key in the shop. I may have to just go back to the shop. Oh. Never mind. It just gave me the key! Ha 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 ha! I'm gonna check anyway, because, you know, it's on my way. No, there was no key in the shop. Mushroom! So I got a higher chance of getting a shrink shot in my shots, as well as having my cake, which I guess it still works. Maybe it overrides my cake. Who knows? No, I still have my Death from Above attack thing there, didn't I? So if that works, that must mean the rest of them work. You missed, Flame!
The Hierophant.
The Hierophant! Woo! Oh, Plague Eye! Really? Really? The Cursed Eye? Really? You can do one with that, buddy. You did not hit me. I hit you. You should be dead. That's how it works as far as I'm concerned. I hit you, you die. All that for heart and pointlessness. 15 minutes in! Let's get down to the boss. Quickly. Let's get down to the boss quickly. Come on! This is not making it quick, guys. There we go. Anything? Bomb and a key. Can't say no to a bomb and a key. Really? Game. Really? There we go. Go. Loki! Hi Loki! Die Loki! Pajamas. Well, I suppose it's better than nothing. No map. Ooh, where'd you go then? Casual took some damage there because I'm a Muppet. Shooting at the wall. Not as much as the Muppet is a poop though, who just basically killed themselves off. Woo! A sack of goody news! There's one there, you need to die. Thank you. And the other one. Where are you? Beautiful. Love it. Onwards! Hi. Can I help you? Yeah, why not? We've got lots of health. The world! Weird. Apparently I'm carrying something that when I get hit, it changes my rocks. That could be handy. Nothing else this way. You missed! Bye. Geos. Strength. Right, let's quickly go back. We've got a couple of minutes left. We need to find the atom room, which was unlocked this way. That's fine. Thank you, game. Two lovely half hearts there. Stop firing as I get closer to the door. Oops-a-doodle. Never mind, time to go. No, the item room isn't in there either. Gosh dang it. Yeah, why not? Woo! Open the keys for the room, for the floor! If I can just kill off the rest of these guys, that'd be great. Thank you. And it's not up here either. How annoying. Thanks for the penny game, bye. I am not gonna make it to Mother in time. Where is this item room? Nice, seriously. Shut up and die. Shut up and die! 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 They're not even in here! Really, game? Really? Where are you hiding this thing? There it is! Doing the bloody miles down. All that for the feather. Really. Should have known. Should have known. Let's just get it out of here. I'll have the key. The key's always on me. Down? No. Next one. Yep, nope. Didn't make that. Never mind. Let's go. Oops-a-doodle. Let's turn that up. Not even a devil deal. How rude. Okay, let's go. The womb. And I'm lost again. How wonderful. I've just been lost in the last one was in the video. Bad enough. That's confusing sometimes. Snoopy! Thanks for the bomb, game. Oh, and the lovely red hearts, because I really needed red hearts. That was like the main thing I was missing from my life, red hearts. Come on, hand. Here you are. Number two. You die. Seriously. Thank you, game. Really? By the way, if you haven't guessed, that was the clock doing its usual annoying thing, where it tells me exactly that it's 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock? Can't possibly be 9 o'clock. Sounds far too late to be 9 o'clock. Like, seriously, guys. 8 o'clock. It's 8 o'clock. What can I say? You missed, game. Okay, you got me with that one. Well done. I'm gonna die soon. I was OP. And the wound proves me wrong. Oh, very, very wrong. It doesn't help that I keep getting terrible tears every now and then. This was not the room I wanted to be in. That's fine. We can make do. You said you need to go away, Mr. Schoolhead, because you're in my way. Really? Really, guys? Died! Thanks for watching. You'll no doubt see a daily video today as well. On the Sunday, that is. At 9 o'clock, as usual. So we'll try and do it at 9 o'clock. Sorry if it's late. Yes, bye for now! Bye!